This looks as a normal colony. Wait until I show you. This box was abandoned by one colony, and now another wild hive has entered in. And it's been some months, I was not aware. If you notice, all the combs are sticking from the top lid. Sometimes it's quite challenging to take them off. This particular hive was quite old, so there is a lot of honey on the top portion. You saw one piece falling down now. A lot of honey. This colony is quite docile, and that's the reason I'm not wearing a bee veil or did not even use a smoker. I was unable to find the queen since there were a lot of bees inside the box. So I replaced the box with another empty hive and then cut some of the frames which were good. Gave the brood some honey. I kept in the brood and some of it I took it. Was moving all the bees from the lid to the new hive. I would have not disturbed this colony, but unless I have proper broods in the chamber, it is quite challenging to handle the colony. So again, I have used the banana fiber to tie the old frames. If you notice the frame that I am holding, there are quite a lot of bees inside that. This was the old hive which is on the top now. I had to forcefully tap them down, even blow them down. finally all of them settled down, but I forgot to take videos by them. These are the honeycomb sealed with lot of honey and pollen mixed. These are some of the good ones that I gave to a nearby home. Remaining the smashed ones I ate and gave it away.